Hi guys, it's Rich with pitlanes.com, and as many of you know, with Assetto Corsa Early Access Update 0.5 came AI, and what you're seeing here is 25 Lotus 49 at the Monza 1966 track. Now, this is me driving, and it required some tinkering, and I'll give you the links in the description where to get the thing from that I did this with. Basically, the AI is somewhat screwy. Once they settle down and get into the race, they're not quite as bad. But for sure, this really highlights that it's early access. Please, if this is the first time you're seeing Assetto Corsa, don't take this as final product at all. It's not. It's definitely early access, and this is definitely still in testing. And what you're seeing here requires, quote unquote, a hack to do. So the developers definitely don't intend for this to be done. So just take it for what it is. I'm just trying to show you a bit more content and maybe what it'll be like at some point. And obviously, we hope a lot better in the finished product. But yeah, please like, comment, and subscribe, and enjoy, guys. Cheers.